So it's still Friday, July 6th, 2012, and it's still the daily driving. I am on my way home right now. Weather is warm. Nice blue skies, obviously. And yeah. It's early-ish, but then again, it's Friday. Wow, I can smell the diesel from the truck behind me. That's how stinky that is. I swear, people are fucking idiots. They're like, yeah, I'm just gonna cruise up in through there. No problem. You're not really turning. You don't have a protected turn. Here comes the diesel idiot.